Holy shanty demon shrine maiden! Think you can resist? I am injecting you with a toxin that quadruples your sexual sensitivity!
Oh no! That's 4 times more sensitive!
You will orgasm non-stop and become a seedbed for my demon spawn for the rest of your life!
But that would put us in a committed long-term relationship!
They committed to a long-term relationship.
Hey, we're behind on rent. Go star in a porno or something.
No!
What do you mean, no? I need you to contribute to this house's income.
I said I'm not going to be a sex object anymore! You and all the women just think I'm a giant writhing mass of tentacle dicks! Nobody recognizes that I'm smart and creative! I have my own hopes and dreams! I'm going to be a best-selling mystery novelist!
Are you kidding me? What about my dreams? You think I enjoy writing Corrupted Magical Girl 29 as my job description? I was going to be an interior decorator.
Well, maybe I wouldn't have proposed to you if I knew you were only interested in my body.
You're literally a bag of dicks. What else is there to like?
Mommy? Daddy? Are you going to get divorced? I don't want to move away from my friends.
No, honey bun, of course not.
There's nothing to worry about. A tentacle monster and its seedbed are together forever.